Hi everyone, this is the C program to find the transpose of the matrix. In this program, first we have to declare the header files, that is hash include stdio.h. Next we have to enter main functions. In main function we have to declare the variables, that is I, R, C, J and A. A is the array name. Next printf, enter the order of the matrix. Next read the order of the matrix, that is rows and columns. Next printf, enter the elements of the matrix. Here this is the C code to find the transpose of the matrix. Here this is the program. Next we have to execute this program. Next enter the order of the matrix. I have entered 2, 3. Next press enter. Next enter the elements of the matrix, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Press enters. We got the matrix of the elements are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The order is 2:3. Next we have got a transpose of the matrix, that is 3:2. This is the transpose of the given matrix. Thank you.